I guess in this video, I'm going to discuss about how to write Python programming or machine language in Azure Data Studio. So right here, this is the link. From here, you can download. So if you like to know how to download and installation, you should follow this video, how to install Azure Data Studio. After, let's open Azure Data Studio. And here after, let's go at here plus option to connect to new connection. So at here I'm going to connect, give the connection Microsoft SQL Server, and here this is server, and here authentication, and here user and password. Now here after click on connect, so it's a connecting. Now hereafter you can find new notebook. So at here click on new notebook, and hereafter you find kernel SQL, and here this is the attach. Now hereafter let's click on plus. So at here scroll down, and here you can find Python, Spark or Scala, this all those things. So I'm going to select at here Python 3. Now here after, so add here installation tab, new Python installation, and if in your system already Python is there, so use existing Python installation. So I'm going to add here install new Python. Now here after click on install button. So at here, notebook dependency installation is in progress. So at here, download Python package. The size is 153.12 MB. Download Python package. So it was at here 0153. So first step, it's downloaded 50 MB. Next 35, 45, 61, and like this. At here 153 of 153 MB, it's downloaded. Now here after that to add here unpacking, and here after Python window is complete, and here after install required package to run notebook. Now here after if you scroll down, so here you get the all information there, the file is extracted. Now here after if you scroll down, here you can find successfully uninstalled experiment, and here upon exiting installation markup, this all those things here you can get. So it will take some time to do all the process. Now here after I'm going to write the code. So here you can go and here Python 3 it's selected, and here attach localhost, click on code plus. Now here after this is the code that I already written. So at here I'm going to add this is the program at here to add two numbers using Python. So let's paste at here, and here after for executing click there. So here you can find the sum of 8.5, and here so the sum at here 8.5 and 6.3 is 14.8. so this is the simplest way we can write or execute any Python programming in Azure Data Studio. So like this you can write at here any machine programming at here inside Azure Data Studio. So I hope guys this video is helpful for you. So now in this video it's over. So thanks for watching. See you next week. Thank you.